Let's get right to today's 92 Moose Knucklehead of the Day Award going to this thief in Ohio who left a sort of an odd set of clues after he stole some children's DVDs and a gun from a woman's apartment. Now, the woman told police that she arrived at her home this past Saturday and found a peeled banana behind the living room sofa and a container of ice cream in the oven.
Okay, what?
What?
There was a peeled banana behind the living room sofa and a container of ice cream in the oven.
Right.
All the police could determine was that the thief had bananas and ice cream and, wait for it, he split.
Oh.
And I said, an ice cream. Yeah.
Boy.